I'm Greg Johnson, retired Air Force colonel and former astronaut. I've got a few ideas that help in space and help us in our lockdown here on the Earth. It might be a good idea for you to look at your situation, and it might be radically changed from your normal routine, and get together so that everybody knows when it's time to work and when it's time to play. I recommend creating a distraction-free work zone so that you can be efficient when it's time to work and then focus on fun when it's time to do those things. We had a little bit of conflict in space. We had a makeshift rock band while some other guys were doing work, and we actually were distracting them. We were not paying attention. I could tell they were a little upset with us about it, but they got it over it really quickly because there's no need to escalate conflict. They just let it go and we went on with our jobs. We are all in this together. I mean, this pandemic is a great example of how we're all interconnected on this planet, on this spaceship Earth. So it's really important for us to stick together, to get through this, to follow the rules, to take care of each other and take care of our planet. I hope you found some of my ideas helpful in this video, and I really hope that this lockdown ends very soon. Thank you.